Hello, where are we?
Better.
Wrong end.
Okay. The next gentleman that you're about to see, he started off in the military. He's a champion player of his chosen instruments, plural. But he's now one of the very few, if not the only one in New Zealand, that is a cabaret trumpeter, flugel hall player, DJ, vocalist. Exactly, you got it. Please welcome John McGough.
Here we go.
Hey!
A little song for Johnny Watson, you know, on the ground.
Thank you, Mike. That's interesting, isn't it? Good to have you with us here tonight. It really is exciting. It's a lovely little theatre, isn't it? It's quite intimate, and we get to see you all, and it's fantastic. I've got to say, it's very exciting for me because I travel around New Zealand entertaining just by myself. So to come along tonight and work beside such wonderful entertainers that we have here this evening is a real treat for me. I've got to tell you, being an entertainer, it's one of the most wonderful jobs in the world, I think, and I always thought that it was the most wonderful job in the world until I went to the Westgate Shopping Centre and I saw these Chinese men massaging good-looking women in the middle of the mall for money. And I thought, now that's got to be the best job in the world. But when I'm not a musician, I've got another pretty cool job. I take people on holidays. And we go and we do trips to Vietnam and China. And when I get up on the Great Wall, I get this instrument out and I play a little tune that, it really depicts great jobs and life in general. Great jobs like being an entertainer and taking people on holidays and massaging women in the mall. And this is a flugelhorn and it produces a lovely, lovely sound. You'll probably want to go out and buy one after this. But this is a number by the great Satchmo, Mr. Louis Armstrong. I hope you enjoy it.
Give it up.